find the area of the triangle. Given that perpendicular height is 12 cm and base is 10 cm. Let's see what is the equation for area of the triangle. Look at this picture. This is a triangle and you can see black color arrow and yellow color arrow. Black color arrow represent perpendicular height and yellow color arrow represent base. So we can say that area equal 1 over 2 multiplied by base multiplied by perpendicular height. Now let's see an example. In our problem, given that base is 10 cm, perpendicular height is 12 cm. After that, use this equation to find the area of the triangle. Area equal 1 over 2 multiplied by base. Base is 10 cm multiplied by 12 cm. 12 cm is a perpendicular height. So 10 divided by 2, we can get 5 cm. 5 cm multiplied by 12 cm, we can get 60 square centimeter. We say that area of the triangle is 60 square centimeter. Next, I will explain how to find the area of the rectangle. Given that length of the rectangle is 20 cm and width is 6 cm. Now let's see how to find the area of the rectangle. Area of the rectangle equal length multiplied by width. In our problem, given that length is 20 cm, width is 6 cm. So we can write area equal length multiplied by width. Length is 20 cm, width is 6 cm. So we can get 120 square centimeter. Now let's see how to find the area of this circle. Given that radius is 7 cm and area of the circle equal 5 r square. R is the radius of the circle. So we can calculate area of the circle. Now we know that area equal 5 r square. We assume 5 equal 3.14 and given that radius is 7 cm. Now substitute to these values to our equation, area equal 5 r square. 5 is 3.14 multiplied by 7 cm square. We can get area as 153.86 square centimeter. Now you know how to find the area of the triangle, rectangle and circle. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and